be a difficult hole to overcome.
It really shouldn't, as long as they're not listening to the chatter coming from the other side. Because when you throw a pick, look, I know defensive backs, they have a tendency to be a little bit loud after they take one away. But they also have a tendency to gamble a little bit more, thinking they'll get a second one. Maybe they can take advantage of that with some double moves.
They find some open field here. He's at the 40, past the 20. Touchdown, Cardinals. The season.